This is Captain Patrick Nulty, NULTY, Santa Monica Fire Public Information Officer. So at 3:17 p.m. this afternoon, we received a report of an aircraft down at Tower 18 on Santa Monica Beach. Lifeguards and firefighters arrived and found a single engine, a small aircraft, upside down in the waterline. Lifeguards and firefighters extricated two occupants and transported both of those to a local area hospital. And at this time, NTSB has been notified. They are en route and they will be handling the investigation from here. Not to tie to the truck, you mean?